Yo.
Tommy?
Thomas Angelo.
Detective Narman.
You alone?
No self-respecting badge is coming in here unless it's the health inspector.
What can I get you?
Just a coffee. Thanks. Dip your beak.
No, thanks.
Suit yourself. So, yeah. Said on the phone you might have a proposition for me.
That's right.
What if you're looking to set up a gravy train, you called the wrong cop? I'm not looking for any associates.
Good. Because I'm on the nut. Can't even pay for the coffee. But I got plenty to trade.
Let's hear it.
How long you been in town?
3 years. Caught my teeth in Empire Bay.
Well, they handed you the Varello case. Right out of the gate.
That's what the paper says, ain't it? And what's it to you?
Tough break. Case must be getting pretty cold by now.
Or you got something might warm it up?
Yeah, I might have something.
And what's my end of the deal? You want money? Some sort of immunity?
None of that. I got people I need to protect.
Ah, families. Always the Achilles heel, ain't it? So who you got? A sick ma or a wife and a litter of kids?
Wife and daughter.
No one else to watch your back, I'm guessing.
Wouldn't be here otherwise.
Pity that. Pa always said a man needs friends if he's going to survive in this world.
Yeah. Well, in my world, it's the other way around.
No surprise there. Look, I can't promise anything for your family, not until I hear what you're trading. So, are you talking? Or are you just killing time before they come for you?
You think I'm on the run?
Oh, I know it, Tommy. Jesus, look at you. Surely gassed. You haven't slept for days. And your neck's got to be aching from all that looking over your shoulder you're doing. No, the way I figure it is you got someone powerful mean on your tail and they ain't giving up until you end up in the river. And you walk out that door without me, we both know you're not making it 5 steps. But, yeah, you stick around, you tell me your story, and maybe you got a shot at living long enough to walk that girl of yours down the aisle. Either way, looks like I'm buying you a cup of coffee.
Christ, I don't know how everything got so balled up.
No one ever sees the hairpin until it's too late. But you didn't get handed a heater in the nursery, did you?
No. I was a cab driver back in 30.
I mostly drove nights, because the money was better. It was at the end of one of those shifts, when I first met Polly and Sam. Shit!
Questions. We need to get over the river. Take the Giuliani Bridge.
Oh, okay.
Your leg okay up there?
Hurts like hell.
When we're back, I'll wake up the doc.
I don't know. It might be okay.
He's getting the call anyways. Hey, I see you listening, cabbie. You don't get to listen either.
All I'm doing is taking you guys where you want to go.
So do that.
Giuliani Bridge to Central Island. You deaf?
Okay, we're at the river. Where am I taking you once we're over the bridge?
I'm getting tired of the questions. Just to send word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah. We can make it.
Trouble now.
They must have sent word out. There's more and more of them. We're not gonna last long unless we're back on our own turf. Let's get back to the neighborhood.
The bridge is up, ain't it?
Yeah. you make it.
What the hell are we doing?
Just sit tight and pray. Never done that before.
Me neither.
Okay, so Little Italy. Now. Your night's not over. I didn't see this coming. You think he squealed? I think you zip it tight. We talk it through back at the bar. Okay, we're close.
Over in front of that bar.
Salieri's place.
Yeah, that's the one. Wait here.
What for?
You want a little something from the Don or not?
Yo, play like that. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, welcome
to the station for your services. Yeah.
Any damage to your car? This makes us square.
I'm sure it's more than enough.
Good. Don Salieri wants you to know that he's very grateful. So if you ever need anything, maybe a loan, or some honest work, don't hesitate to ask. Don doesn't forget his friends.
Yeah, okay, thanks.
One more thing. This matter stays between us. Anyone ask where you got that money? You wanted at poker. Scratches on your car. You swerved. To keep from hitting a little old lady. You got it?
Of course.
See you around, kid.
When I open the envelope, I could have had a heart attack. Enough to fix the cap. Nearly enough to buy a new one. I thought about what Sam said about work. I wasn't interested. The money was good, sure, but I didn't want to get in with criminals. Better to be poor and alive than rich and dead. So, right there, back then, I was out.